Hi dolls, I'm Itzel Arroyo, known as Eyelash Dolls Makeup on Instagram. Make sure to subscribe, turn on your post notifications, hit that like button on this video. Dolls, I am going to the Amazon store. So if you're interested to see what that looks like or what I get, keep on watching. Hey, I made it dolls, Amazon style. It's right here at the this is called the Americana Shops, and it's where Forever 21 used to be.
Oh my god, dolls, you had no idea how exciting this was for me. As soon as you walk in, you have to scan a code, and it's going to ask you a couple questions about your style, your sizes, not only for your tops, but also for your bottoms, and it asks you just your style, some style questions, and then once you are all finished, then it tells you that now you can go ahead and start scanning items and then get them straight to a fitting room. So as soon as you walk in, you are immediately gonna see some mannequins, and the first section is going to be the women's section. I will say everything was nicely organized. So that was very exciting to see. Everything was put together. And then here, there's these sections that influencers have put outfits together so that that can help you make your shopping or your styling so much easier. You just scan the big circle there and it gives you the entire outfit. So what was nice is that an employee came up to me and just came and started sharing how to use the app. She shared that I needed to scan the code that was on the hangers, and then it takes me to the app, and then it shows me by clicking each item or each size or each color how much it was going to be. Later on, I did find out that the pricing, or like, it gives you a price range on the hanger. So it either had the actual price or an estimate like between. Now here I was adding a dress that I found, and then it tells me that my fitting room was going to be ready in 5 to 9 minutes. Now immediately you don't have to go to your fitting room, or when you know they alert you that your fitting room is ready, you can still press the button and say you need more time. And then as you can see here, I was just looking around. I was looking at the accessories, and these right here, you didn't have to scan. You could just grab and go with them. And as you can tell, I was obsessing over these sunglasses. So they didn't have a lot of shoes either, so I did see these, and I have some Target dupes. These are Dolce Vita, and those were expensive. Also, what was kind of cool is that everything is off in sections. So they have a classic, active, casual dresses, modern. Like I said, everything was nicely organized. Now here we're going into the men's section. My husband got excited, and he really found some items for himself, which I was really excited about because it's so hard for him to find clothing that fits him right. So now our room is ready, and then we go ahead and unlock the fitting room with our phone as well. Mind you can only take up to 15 items into the fitting room. So here's our fitting room, and here are some of the items, and then also they do put some extra items in there just in case you want to try out. So they get you there. And then they have this other little room right here where if none of the clothes fit you, you put it in there, or if you need to exchange, you put it in there. And I'll share more in just a little bit. So here on the screen, they do have other picks for you, and also it was telling us that some things were still on the way. But the cool thing is that little extra closet that's there, if you still need some items or an exchange, you put it right in here. And the red dot means that it's locked, And whenever your items are ready, it'll turn green for you to open it, and then you'll find the rest of your items or any exchanges or any other sizes that you ordered from the screen. So as you can see, I'm gonna go ahead and open it up now, and it shares all the other items that were still on the way or any other exchanges that I wanted to make as far as sizing. But this was my husband's picks, and then I had a couple of my picks right here. So I decided to try on some of the picks that they had chosen for me, and it didn't fit. So that was fun. Now we are just going and checking out of here.
All right, also, it's been a couple of days since I went to the store, and I am just getting around to recording my mini haul. So some of the stuff I haven't taken out, but here is my Amazon style haul. First item I want to share is Bodycon Rouge Drawstring Bottom Plain Dress. I just wanted to make sure I said the name correctly. I got it in the color black, and then I got it in tan. Now I will say that the tan one seems a bit longer. Not sure it's because the way it's tied on the side. It was only $13.99, so of course I had to get it in black and in the tan. My husband liked both of them on me, and I got them both in size large. I think this dress can be styled in different ways. I can do a nice Panama hat, some sandals. I can do heels for date night. I can do blazer. You can even wear this in the fall with some tall boots, more casual, a jean jacket, put on some sneakers and a hat, and that's a more casual style. But I was really, really obsessed. I'm wearing it right now. I am very comfortable. It's very lightweight. I do have some stretch. I did have to size up to a large because my belly is getting bigger now. I am in my last couple weeks of pregnancy. I like the shoulder part here. For some reason, this one, the black one, kind of fits a little bit more loose, and the tan one fit a little bit more tight. I don't know. They're both really cute. They're both very, very comfortable. It is available, I believe, in 8 colors. Next item I got is this faux leather shirt jacket. I love shirt jackets. I have one in the color black, but when I saw this kind of like cream beige color, I just had to have it. I know it's kind of early to be shopping for fall items, but it's not too early. I love the way it looked. If it's really nice, it's kind of warm inside, so definitely not wearing it right now in the summer, but I'm going to keep it for the fall time because those always come back. I feel like they come back every year. Shirt jackets can be dressed up also and dressed down. I can't find it on Amazon in that specific color, but if you don't have a black one and you want a faux leather shirt jacket, I've linked it down below, and they also have it in a brown. So the next item I got are these small open chunk hoops. I love big hoops, but as of recently, I've just been feeling the whole, you know, small and chunky. I think they're just so cute. I got them in the color white and gold, and I've been wearing them every single time I dress up. So they're very comfortable. They're more on the chunky side, and this would also make perfect for a gift. Next up are these sunglasses from Soho. I hope I'm saying that correctly, but these are polarized, and I thought they were super cute. And they're probably dirty because I forget to clean my glasses. I thought they were cute. I thought they were cute for when I'm very casual or go run errands. And this brand is always so affordable. All right, dolls. Overall, here are my thoughts on the Amazon Style Store. The fitting room experience was my favorite. I didn't have to be carrying everything in my hand. I didn't need a shopping cart. Everything was just being sent to my room. If something didn't fit, I didn't have to like sneak out of the room and go get another size. The fitting room was big enough to have myself, my husband, my pregnant belly, and my daughter with her stroller. So I thought it was a cute setup in there as well. They let you know when everything is ready and everything's in the room. You need to exchange. You have the app there. It was just such a cool experience. Something that I've never had in a fitting room. And one of the cons, I think, is that they didn't have a lot. Now, I didn't do a lot of shopping for myself just because I am pregnant, and like I said, I'm in my last weeks of pregnancy, and so tops don't fit me right now, and pants and shorts don't fit me right now, so I don't want to do like crazy shopping until after I have the baby. My husband did find a lot of things for him, and mind you, my husband always has a hard time looking for clothing because he is tall, and he has a little bit more of like broad shoulders, but he did have a good time because he was able to find items for himself. Now, I do wish they had more jewelry, more accessories. I do wish that they had kid items as well. As of now, they only have men and women clothing. I will definitely be going back to visit the store again once I have my baby, but I really hope that you enjoyed this video and got some information on or got some insights on what the store looks like, what my experience was. If you do have any further questions, please comment them down below. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram because Prime specials are this week, July 12 and 13, where I'm sharing a lot of good deals and I'm also sharing things that I'm adding to my cart. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I want to thank you so much for watching. We will talk to you on the next video.